Welcome to my channel again. Today we will be learning about the definition of agronomy. What agronomy is, what agronomy actually means in agriculture. Agronomy is a part of agriculture. The word agronomy has been derived from the two Greek words agros and nomos. Agros means field and nomos means to manage. So agriculture can be said as the art of crop production with management of field. Technically, we can say that it is the science and economics of crop production by managing the field. So agriculture is a vast subject and agronomy is a part of it. Agronomy includes or is comprised of three things: soil science, crop science, and environment science. Soil science includes fertilizers, manures, their uses, etc. Crop science includes crop physiology, biotechnology, crop breeding, others. And environment science includes how the resources can be managed, how the natural resources can be managed, how they can not be degraded, how they should not be degraded and used properly. This is environment science. This is what about agronomy, a small part of agronomy, with more videos in future. So thank you for watching with patience. Subscribe.